life. You were walking around, thought you knew God, but you didn't even know him. But thank God one day the Lord called your name. He said, come unto me. And when God began to call you, the Lord began to reel you. Not only did he reel you, but God began to work on you. And some of you right now, you can lift up your hands and say, look what the Lord has done. When I didn't have a mind to serve him, didn't have a mind to lift him up, I say the Lord gave me a mind. When I didn't have a mind to praise his name because my mind was in the gutter, I said the Lord came and the Lord washed my mind. The Lord came and the Lord began to wash my heart. I said the Lord came and lifted me. Oh, can I get a witness here today? I said love lifted me. I said the love lifted me when nothing else could help. It was love that lifted me. Oh yes, I was out there, but thank God the Lord called me. I was out there lost, but the Lord said, come unto me. I was out there, my mind was messed up. Didn't even know how to give God the praise. My mind was sick. But thank God the Lord, he came to make me whole. How many of you can lift up your hands and say, Lord, I thank you for performing an operation on me. Oh, can I get a witness? Come on and give God some praise. Come on and give God some glory. I said, the Lord's makeover. We were raggedy. We were all dilapidated. Our houses were falling apart. They were falling down. People walked by, looked at us. Some of them thought there was no hope for us. But thank God, God looked beyond all of our faults. And the Lord began to see our needs. Some of us were hopeless. We were in a hopeless state. But thank God, God looked at us and said, that's a building that can be turned around. That's a building that can be built up. That's a building that can be restored. Oh, can I get a witness here today? All I've got to do is put a little anointing, put a little power, put a little blessing upon him. All I got to do is lay my hands on him. And when I lay my hands on them, I'm going to break the chains, the yokes that's down in their life. Oh, can I get a witness here today? Some of you thank God, you praise God, because the Lord has brought you a mighty long way. You didn't do it, but God did it. And every day you can lift up your hands and say, look what the Lord has done. I was raggedy, but the Lord came by, put new clothes on my back. Oh, can I get a witness? When I didn't have a mind to give God the glory, God put a praise down on my lips, and I lift up my hands and give God the glory, because the Lord, he has made me over. Oh, can I get a witness? He put a song on my lips. Can I get a witness? He's given me a song that the angels can't sing. A glory hallelujah. I've been redeemed, my God, from glory. I say the Lord's makeover. I say when the Lord makes you over, he does it all by himself. I say when the Lord makes you over, he puts his hand of approval upon you. People may look at what you used to do, but it ain't about what you used to do. It's about what you're doing now. Folks, I remember when you used to do this, you used to do that. But when God get a hold of you, and the Lord begin to wash you, and the Lord begin to anoint you, and the Lord begin to cleanse you, begin to take out the old heart, begin to take out the old mind, when the Lord begin to restore you, build you up to what you never was. Oh, can I get a witness here today? You can tell everybody that it was the Lord that lifted me, and I didn't do it by myself. There's no way that I could pull myself up out of the pit, out of the hell hole, but the Lord looked out for me. He reached down and saved me, put a praise on my lips. That's why every day when you see me coming, I've got a praise to give to my God. Why? Because because man didn't do it, but the Lord did it. Oh, can I get a witness here today? That's why David said, oh, magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. Everybody can't praise him. And the reason why they can't praise him, because they don't know nothing about him. But if you ever been down in the dumps, if you ever been down in the hog pen, oh, can I get a witness? If you ever ate the slop that the hogs have ate, oh, can I get a witness? And the Lord lifts you, wash you, and make you clean, you'll say, Lord, I thank you for laying your hands on me. I thank you for making me brand new. I thank you for being a deliverer. I thank you for washing me in your blood. I thank you for giving me a brand new heart, giving me a brand new mind, giving me a brand new walk, a brand new talk. I thank you for taking out the old man and making a brand new man. That's why I praise you. I praise you because you're a miracle worker. I praise you because you're a deliverer. I praise you because when I didn't have strength, you gave me strength. Come on and give God the praise. Come on and give God the praise and say, yes, Lord. Is there anything too hard for God? I said, is there anything too hard for God? That's what I love about my God. God goes down to the dark places. Oh, can I get a witness here today? God goes down to the depths, even of our souls. God will go places that men won't go. Can I get a witness? Some of us, we see some folk and we run because we don't want to be bothered with him. But thank God we got a God that said, for the hard things, you give it over to me. God said, I'll go down to where your street is. I'll go down to your old neighborhood. I'll go down and call you. I'll call you from the dark places, and I'll put a praise on your lips. Oh, can I get a witness here today? When I get through with you, everybody that has once looked at you and wondered maybe what's going on with you, God said, but when I lay my hands on you, when I put my blood on you, when I put my anointing on you, won't nobody look down at you. They'll have to look up at you and say, look what the Lord has done. The Lord has done some great things. Come on and give God the praise. Come on and give God some glory. Oh, yes, the Lord. I say the Lord's makeover. I say the Lord's makeover. God knows how to make us over. Can I get a witness here today? Man, we got some happy folk in here today. I said, we got some happy folk. We got some happy folk. We got some happy folk that don't mind praising the Lord. We got some happy folk that don't mind giving God the glory. Because when you were all broke down and you couldn't hardly make it, the Lord gave you strength. Oh, can I get a witness here? That's why the Bible says, have you not known? Have you not heard that the everlasting God, the Lord that created the ends of the earth, he fainteth not, neither is he weary. There is no searching to his understanding. He gives power to the faint. To them that have no might, he'll increase their strength. The youth shall faint be weary. The young men shall utterly fall. But they, he said, they that wait upon the Lord, he shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with the wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and shall not faint. Come on and give God some praise. Come on and give God some glory. Oh, the Lord's makeover. Lord, we got some happy folk in here because God has performed an operation on you. Oh, yes. Can I get a witness here? Some of y'all were ugly. I said you were ugly. You were ugly in your character, ugly in your disposition, ugly in your ways. Oh, but God looked at you. Can I get a witness? And the Lord said, let me dab you. Let me touch you up. You're not looking right. And the Lord laid his hands on you.